This is the living room, and it is a destructive room. When guests enter, they would be given a lighter and would be allowed to burn whatever they want in the room. As this occurs, the song Intensity by Bode Frequency would play. This song helps set a destructive and chaotic mood.
The hallway connecting the rooms will be covered with chalkboard paint. As a screenwriter, whenever I have an idea, I write it down and stick it to the wall so that I can easily see that idea should I need one. As the guests walk through the hallway, they will be given chalk so that they could write, draw, or do whatever they please as they pass from room to room.
The bathroom inside of our fictitious house will be filled with various colors of splattered paint. As a film major with an interest in directing, whenever I have visions for future projects, I put them as quickly as possible into the notes app on my iPhone, and I return to them whenever the idea crosses my mind again. The artist in the house will have the opportunity to enter the bathroom, select a color of paint, and splatter the wall in whatever amount and fashion they decide to. The song that will be playing in the background will be an instrumental version of What Would Meek Do by Pusha T and Kanye West, because it creates a sinister mood.
As you walk into the kitchen, you'll see a sign that relates to letting go of your emotions with a rack of hammers under it and the song Good Life playing in the background. The point of this room is to take a hammer and express yourself by breaking something. In dance, an important part is being able to express yourself and using that to help you perform. So one thing you should be getting out of this room is a way to express everything that you've been holding it in and being able to let it go.
As for the bedroom, I am heavily inspired by Spider-Man Miles Morales. One of his hobbies is spray painting, and I think spray painting an empty white canvas like a white bedroom will look so beautiful after it's finished. And I believe that having fun while doing whatever you want to do is the biggest thing as an artist.